DHA Karachi has evolved as a leading and iconic residential state, and as a housing authority, it ensures quality living for its residents and a world-class environment, including education system. Every model society warrants best education system, and DHA is no exception to that. It ensures quality education for its youth, which is basically a prerequisite to grow and prosper in life. With this backdrop, our predecessors, they have laid the foundation of DACS, which I think is doing very well as of today. I think I'll take lead from DACS motto, Quest for Excellence. It applies to all attributes of students' personality, may it be personal or professional pursuits. DACS is aiming to contribute positively by enabling the students to become good human beings and responsible citizens of Pakistan.
With an efficient system of qualified and relevant management, coupled with creative instinct and state-of-the-art technology, DHA has developed an education system of international standards for everyone.
The first DHA education institution was established in 1976. Over a period of 43 years, DHA established 15 other education institutions which were operating independent of each other under DHA Education Directorate. In 2018, in line with modern trends and to bring in uniformity, all these institutions were grouped under one brand name, DACS, Defence Housing Authority College and School System.
DACS has successfully been operating 15 different schools that offer varying streams of education. These campuses are spread all over DHA to ensure every family has access to quality education.
Our purpose-built campuses, coupled with highly qualified and well-trained faculty, ensures provision of quality education to all segments of society, irrespective of their socio-economic background.
At DACS, our primary objective is to provide the best of everything to our students. For us, it is extremely important to build the character of children who join us and make them responsible citizens of the society through various activities and habits that we instill.
DACS also provides efficient and appropriate madrasa education through their Iqra and Fatimatu Zahra campuses. For DACS, education has always been an all-round experience. The emphasis is on making sure that a student gets an educational experience beyond just the classroom. There are sporting facilities like basketball, swimming, and futsal, along with state-of-the-art labs. These labs include a wide number of computer and IT labs, robotic labs, and science labs. DACS also puts a strong emphasis on libraries and study areas that encourage academia.
DACS has provided us with world-class sporting facilities to test and try our abilities. To add to our fitness levels, our institutes are well equipped with gymnasiums, and with multiple tournaments being played around the year, we as students get a chance to explore our talents and maintain fitness.
We have invested a lot of time and efforts into providing the students with technologically sound labs and activity areas. This provides them an opportunity to compete with the best in this country without having any worries about the facilities. To compete with the modern world, we have also created multimedia rooms and creative spaces for the individuals to grow.
Life at DACS is enjoyable, educational, and allows students to freely express themselves in each and every aspect.
DACS provides us with training and opportunities in regards to debates as well. We are always encouraged to participate in debate championships and are made sure that we are well equipped to win them. Coming into the DAC system, I was well aware of the fact that my education and co-curricular activities will be taken care of. One thing, however, that positively impacted me the most about DAC was the monthly medical checkups it provided to its students.
Students at DAC are always encouraged to enroll themselves in co-curricular activities that make their life at DAC memorable as well as educational. Activities are not all fun and games, but also encourage them into being responsible adults with moral and ethical values through educational trips, plantation drives, tilawat, and understanding of religion along with artistic competitions. Exploring different activities along with academic excellence would not have been possible without the qualified and experienced faculty that DAC offers. The teachers are not just skillful instructors, but also work closely with the students to ensure best results on paper and in personality.
As educationists, we are given complete liberty to expose our students to as much knowledge as we possibly can. The DAC management, teachers and students work together to form an environment of learning and acceptance.
Apart from giving the students high-quality education and building strong teacher-student relationship, DAC provides the teachers with training programs too.
Every teacher, regardless of how much experience they have in the field, are given an opportunity to better their teaching technique and gain more expertise through teaching workshops provided by DAC. This certainly helps build a system with us teachers acting as strong pillars onto the educational foundation.
DAC has created a strong support and community for the teachers. Teachers who have younger children themselves have the facility of daycares in the DAC system, which allows them to devote their complete time and attention to the students.
Our goals have been set straight. DAC wants to provide quality education to each and every segment of the society.
DAC works towards developing its students' personalities to help them grow from young children in Montessori to grown-ups in college who are intelligent and competent enough to become the leaders of tomorrow.
Single emblem with one motto, common uniform, stationery and building facades have given DAC institutions a distinct identity.
DAC as a system has always produced an exceptional alumnus that comes from different streams of education offered. Be it students from the Cambridge campuses, the matric, inter institutions or even the madrasas, DAC has created countless success stories over time.
We believe our present choices determine our future rewards. Therefore, besides ensuring quality education, we emphasize on grooming the mental, moral, and physical faculties of the students and develop their character in order to make them good human beings and responsible citizens of Pakistan.
With talented students and an extremely qualified management, DAC has succeeded in creating an exceptional environment of acceptance, morality, and academic success.
When a child wakes up in the morning, he has got two choices. Go back to sleep and dream, or wake up and chase those dreams. Here at DAC, we groom them to chase and realize their dreams to reality.